Hi everyone, we have with us today Lakshya Sivaramakrishnan, who is the program coordinator for Women Techmakers in India. So can you tell us a little about the Women Techmakers program?
Yeah, so Women Techmakers is a global program. So what we aim to do is provide visibility, provide resources, provide a platform for people to interact together, actually give them a community where like-minded individuals actually share goals of tech. We're looking at developers, we're looking at designers, we're looking at entrepreneurs. So all these are our core, audience.
Okay. And as a program coordinator, what is your role in this program?
My whole goal is to work with WTM leads across the cities to enable them and empower them in terms of what resources they want, what support they want, in actually reaching out to so many women in technology in India. Often we see that they're not aware of certain things. So our goal is actually to reach out to them in the best possible way we can.
So we just wanted to know, what is the scenario of women in tech in India?
It is picking up really rapidly. Baseline numbers say it's about 12 to 15% today that we have women in tech in events, in our community meetups. But what we're actually aiming is to ensure that we have a very gender neutral event audience, and that's what we are striving of in all our programs and campaigns.
Okay. The women who are watching, right? So if they want to be part of this program, how do they become part of this program, and what are the benefits of being part of this program?
How they can actually be a part of this program is go to www.womentechmakers.com/membership. They can enroll for membership. They'll be asked for questions like their career level, their skills, their interests. And what we do is we ensure that we give good curated content to them based on their needs and based on their skills.
If there's one message you could give to all the women in tech, what would that be?
Be bold and do not be scared to ask for what you want.
Okay, that's awesome. So if you have any questions or queries for Lakshya or for any of us, please write it down in the comment section below and we'll try to get it answered. And you can also reach out to us at our Twitter handle, that is Google Devs India or Women Techmakers, and we'll definitely get back to you. Thank you, Lakshya, for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
My pleasure.